Filipino-Canadian tattoo artist sa kauna-unahang Tatak International Tattoo Expo sa Florida kamakailan. Sentro sa gawa niya, kulturang Pinoy.
Ako po si Mayo, at taga Vancouver, isa pong traditional and modern tattoo artist.
Higit 10 taon nang may-ari ng Birthmark Tattoo Shop sa BC, ang Filipino-Canadian tattoo artist na si Mayo Landicho. Ilang tattoo techniques galing sa Pilipinas ang inaalok ng kababayan sa kanyang negosyo.
To be able to experience what our ancestors and the ancient civilization did for tattooing.
Kamakailan, sumali si Landicho sa kauna-unahang Tatak International Tattoo Expo sa Florida, kung saan inibitahan ang ilang tattoo artists mula Pacific Islands at Amerika. Dito, nanalo siya ng 3 awards. Una, para sa Best Dragon Tattoo.
We tried to put a lot of colors in it, a lot of details, a lot of flow, and some really good background that have the contrasting image, I would say, or style.
Pangalawa, para sa Best Hand-Drawn Tattoo.
So we started with the whole outside leg. It's basically an image from the Pacific Island. It's called Manaya. It's basically a combination of a bird, a fish, and a human.
At pangatlo naman, sa Best Free Hand.
Just all organic and local materials. So bamboo, we use this bamboo, thorns, and just charcoal.
Malaki ang pasasalamat niya sa pagtanggap ng kanyang mga kliyente sa Canada at Amerika ng mga traditional na uri ng tattoo at technique mula Pilipinas. Paraan daw niya ito para ibahagi at ipagmalaki ang kulturang Pilipino.
I'm trying to keep this tradition that is dying in honor of the ancestors in our culture.
So Ontario, magkakaroon.